your 11th playoff career shutout. Just kind of feeling it tonight, ready to go.
Felt good. You know, teammates were great also. Right? They helped me out a lot, blocking shots and grabbing guys in front of that. You know, so it's makes me feel a little easier.
Is this what a playoff game should be like? A one goal game, physical, and you know, one mistake or one play could change.
Yeah. I think it's. I'm sure the goalie is. We like that, those low-scoring games, you know, but that's what makes it beautiful. We always talk about having more goals in games, right? But that was a 1-0 game, I thought it was exciting and fun to play.
When you get far out there, I think you have a chance to win every night, and you definitely showed it today, and it was outstanding, and I think Delmar's line and Flower had a big first start for us.
You guys really set the tone for the team tonight. Can you just talk about the importance of just getting that first good one out of the way?
Yeah, it was. I mean, it was fun. Granted, the first shift for us was, we just talked about keeping it simple and threw the puck on the net to rebound, and then Will came and just play the way he plays, which make us win the puck again. And then after, I don't know, a few 10 seconds maybe turning, we get a break and it goes in. So it's not the prettiest goal, but it's exactly what we have to do to help the team. We don't have to do fancy play.
Playoff hockey is a lot about, you know, guys stepping up, maybe guys who weren't expected to step up. You weren't here to start the season. So just what's this moment feel like for you? You know, you weren't here when you started the season, but now you scored the winning goal in the first playoff game in team history.
Yeah, it feels good. Obviously, you know, I didn't start the year here, but been here ever since, you know, I got called up, and you know, it's a good confidence booster to get that.
Yeah, they're a physical team, but at the same time, I feel like, you know, we're fast and we're skilled as well, and we can you know, handle their physicality, and I feel like we did that.
Do you feel like you have a sense?